Dangerous conditions are on our roads, parts of New York and New Jersey. This video shows a car crashing into a plow truck after trying to pass another truck in the North Country region. Nobody was hurt. The state DOT posted the video to underscore the need to use caution when you're driving on snowy and icy roads, or just stay home.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if you should be overtaking cars on a snow-covered road.
No, not a good idea.
That didn't work out so well.
No, it did not.